there's a covey of wild pheasant. I'm going to try and move closer. Up the hill. Right there on the road. See him? Looks like about five. Five wild pheasant. Wild turkeys. Beautiful birds. Good eating. If I were an Indian right now, I would be the most popular warrior in the village tonight. Could easily strike and kill one. Goofing around so much that I may be at dark before I get to my camp. So I'm going to move and you're going to see these pheasants take off. Oh, there's another one down the hill. Wow, look at this beautiful bird. Oh, he's flaring out his feathers. Oh, yeah. I see you, baby. You are beautiful. Yes, sirree, you are a beautiful thing. I'm not gonna hurt you. There's one down there. See him? Up on that end. Yeah, there she is. I don't know if I can get to her in time. You can see her heading down the hill. Gosh, I also have to just stop and show you this quartz rock that comes out of the mountain. It's formed by extreme heat. These mountains are the oldest in the world. There's no fossils here because they're that old. And they're slowly diminishing. Can't remember how many millions of years before they're gone. But unlike the Himalayas, which are still rising an inch or two each year, the Smokies are losing ground. So hurry up. There's only a few million years left.